And I believe you got you the handle. And you can keep the handle. So, I love Kaylin. And I get to know her a little bit more. She's never home. But ever since she's not more home, I live with her, my daughter. I just love her most. I don't talk much. So, this is the first time we've ever seen this.
Staring, tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never wanna leave your side. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl.
On this day that Jared will take a wife, God on this day will take a husband. So we ask you, God, to look down upon us with favor and grieve on us even right now. God, that you might shorten us, that we might be able to do what will bring glory and honor to your name. We thank you and we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Dear beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man, Jarrett Bernard Bailey, and this woman, Caitlin Lee Robinson, in holy matrimony. These two persons present come now to be joined. And if any man can show just cause why they should not be lawfully joined together, let him speak now, or else hereafter, or else hold his peace. Who gives this woman to be wedded to this man?
Her mother.
Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me.
Jarrett, wilt thou have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together at the God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, honor her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsake all us, keeping only unto her, as long as you both shall live? If that is your intent, say, I will. Caleb, will you have this man, Jared, to be thy wedded husband, to live together at the God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Will you obey him and serve him, love, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping only unto him, so long as you both shall live? If that is your intent, say, I will.
Faithfully discharge. They will add to the happiness of this life, lightening by dividing its inevitable sorrows, heightening by doubling all the blessings that God intends for you to have.
But these obligations
be neglected and violated, you cannot escape the keenest misery, as well as the darkest gift. It is the duty of the husband, Jarrett, to provide for and support his wife, to shelter her from danger, to cherish for her manly and unaltered affection, it being the command of God's word that husbands love your wives even as Christ loved the church and gave his own life for her. It is the duty of the wife, Caleb, to reverence and obey her husband, and to put on the ornament of a meek and quiet spirit, which is in God's sight the ornament of great price. His word commanded that wives be subject unto their own husbands, even as the church is subject unto Christ. It is the duty of both of you to delight each in the society of the other, to remember that in interest and in reputation as an affection, that you cherish one another. You begin to love one another. You preserve the character of what it means to be one in the flesh. God is joining you together. And the word declares that what God has joined together, you should not allow any man or woman to put asunder. Amen. Let us pray. Eternal God, we thank you and we praise you for this day, for what these rings symbolize. God, I pray even now, God, that as they place the ring on the finger, that they might know that it is symbolic of an eternal and everlasting love. It is symbolic of the love that you have for us. Even when we did not do right, God, you still love us. So we ask your blessings even now upon these rings. In the name of the Father, Son, and the blessed Holy Ghost. Amen. Vows, Queen of the Lake. with the dream. I am with it. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The trouble and shame and the covenant you have been granted. It has been blessed. Symbolic of you being blessed on this day. It's been you, my God, and these witnesses.
Thank you. see.
You will see.
The things I am saying are true.
Oh, and you, I feel like a mother.